In this video, I explain the terms data and information. Generally, the two terms are used for the same thing. But in the case of computer science, the two words are different. What the thing you input to the computer is the data. The computer processes the data and generates the information. We get information from the computer. What is the difference between these two words? Data is the unordered and meaningless facts. Data cannot convey any message to a second person. For example, John read 2020 car. These are data because I cannot convey a message to a second person using these facts. John is a name of a person. Red is a color. 2020 is the year. Car is an object or a vehicle. But information is the ordered and meaningful facts. I can convert the above data into information. For example, John purchased a red car in 2020. If I give this information to a person, he can understand. So, data is unordered and information is ordered. Data is meaningless and information is meaningful.